And for our next bout, please welcome to the black corner from Spain, Victor Martin. Martin. And please welcome to the white corner from Central London, Sam Wilson. This A-class Muay Thai rules bout will take place in the minus 76 kilogram division, and it will be contested over three 3-minute rounds. Introducing to you, firstly, fighting out of the black corner, at yesterday's weigh-in, he scaled 76.5 kilograms. From Spain, please welcome Victor Martin. And across the ring, fighting out of the white corner, at yesterday's weigh-in, he scaled 75.8 kilograms. He's representing Team 2 Gym in Central London. It's Sam Wilson!
Number 21 of an action-packed evening.
Okay, gentlemen, come to the centre of the ring.
Sean Bolan calls them to the centre.
Okay, we had the rules meeting earlier. You understand the rules, okay? Let's have a clean fight, a fair fight, and protect yourselves at all times. Go to your corners and good luck. Judge ready. Judge ready.
Sam Wilson. Fighting out of Team 2, white gloves, white trunks, Victor Martin, the Spaniard, high hands in black gloves, black trunks, certainly the most fetching hairstyle we've seen this evening. Is that knuckle dusters he's got barbershopped into the back?
I think it is.
I look forward to you etching that one in when we next meet, Dave.
I'll leave that. Sam Wilson, probably, in my opinion, one of the UK's most underrated fighters. He's got a superb style, horrible to spar against. No eye for the sport. Throws punches from horrible angles. Great kicker. Shins like razor blades.
Just looks like a natural fighter, doesn't he? Great condition at 76 kilos as well.
Go, go, gadget arms. This bout's scheduled for three-minute rounds.
Counter left here from Wilson. Straight through, straight on the chin. There's the knee down and then straight over the top with the right hand. Cut it to Martin because he's managed to find the clinch from there.
Wilson's got in the clinch. You can see him just pushing his weight onto the Spaniard there. Sapping the energy from him. Great deep push kick there. Double right hand lands.
Bit of swelling just on the cheekbone there on the left hand side of the face of Victor Martin. And Wilson just starts to tag him at will.
Spaniard takes the back and knees into the kidneys. Great work. See if Wilson lets the hands go again. Great boxing. Narrowly misses there.
Yeah, he's a bit wild with that left hand. Well, and then he comes through, lands a couple on the button at the end of the first round. Good round there from Sam Wilson. Victor Martin, just the hands above the head, fills the lungs with air. Wilson looks like he's really enjoying himself out there.
We got a little smile from Sam Wilson. Proper character he is. Loves it, teaches Muay Thai. There you see those long arms straight down the middle and stepping in with that knee.
Because even if you don't land that knee right on the point, just the force of the quad coming up behind the body, it's just energy sapping, isn't it? It's blunt force against the face.
Amazing how those knees to the body just sap your energy out of you as well. It is like a computer game when your life bar just goes down, 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 down.
Seems to take an eternity to get back up again. One minute between rounds certainly isn't enough. So Wilson goes straight to work with his leg kicks.
Lovely leg kick in there. Old razor shins. Got kicked in the face.
I think the reaction of Martin there just nods to the referee to say he's all right, which invariably is a signal that he probably isn't. And Martin comes out swinging now. Doesn't want to leave anything to chance.
Yeah, Wilson's a walking the beast.
It's just smart from Wilson though, isn't it? Just fights in bursts. Lands a few, then just steps away, replenishes and goes again.
Yeah, as we were saying with the tie earlier, it's that explosive compulsive. Relax, relax, and then explode when you need to. Wilson's showing a great demonstration of that right now. He almost lands a knee to the head. Blood coming from somewhere. Sam Wilson's right glove is covered in blood. Can't see from this angle.
Left eye. Left eye of Victor Martin. Could have been from that shin that he took up there.
I see Black pouring out onto the ground. Wilson's cut him. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right on the
elbow. Look at that. Pouring on canvas there. Literally spraying out of his eye. Now, see there where he's rubbing his eye? That's when it starts to become a problem. He starts showing the referee that's impairing my vision, then the referee will have to make a decision there. Wilson just needs to land that right hand on it, open it up a little bit more. Moore blinks and rubs that eye and draws attention to it. Moore is going to get this fight taken out of his hands.
That is a target now for Sam Wilson.
100%. Sam just needs to keep throwing that right hand anytime he's in the clinch. Rub your foot across that cut, open it up more. Not impairing his vision.
That's been waved off.
Attention to it, and the referee's had to react. He shouldn't have reacted over it. Good win for Sam Wilson.
Well, a refereeing decision like that splits opinions, but I think the referee's done the right thing there.
Down to the fighter to show you're okay. As you saw earlier, he was quick to show he was okay when he got kicked in the face. But if he's going to be winking and showing there's discomfort and problem there, then the referee's going to react on it. So don't draw a referee's reaction, basically. Good one for Sam Wilson. You don't get paid for overtime in this sport, so why do it?
Particularly because two rounds in, we're going to see some highlights here. Sam Wilson was the aggressor.
Yep.
He was well on top in both rounds one and two. We see some lovely shots there. Landed a beautiful kick to the head.
and a shot to the cameraman too.
Well, you don't get bonus points for that either, but it's a stoppage from the referee, but a dominant performance there from Sam Wilson. So let's hand over to Peter Lowe for the official announcement.
And ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both these men, please. But after 2 minutes and 24 seconds completed of the second round, your referee has stopped the contest. Therefore, your winner by TKO. Fighting out of the white corner, Sam, roll back the years, Wilson. And show your appreciation for our runner-up from Spain, Victor Martin.
Sam Wilson, impressive victory and a dominant nearly two rounds as he continues a winning streak with victory over Victor Martin. The decision taken out of his hands with a cut that he sustained, and the referee had judged him in no position to continue.